Shannon DeHue is my motivational minute, and take inventory. You need to take inventory of yourself. Sometimes we get busy in our lives and we neglect ourselves in a lot of facets of our life. Let's start physically. You need to take inventory of yourself. Go get yourself checked out at the doctor. You may think you're healthy, but you may not be. Try to be proactive instead of reactive and take inventory of yourself. Take inventory of your emotional state or your spiritual state. See if there's some things that needs to be addressed where you need to go seek help or guidance, or especially guidance from a higher power, which will never hurt. Take inventory of the people that you hang around, the company that you keep. They say you are the company that you keep. If you are hanging around people that are no good for you, then why are you hanging around? And you might need to cut them out of your life. There are things in your life, and life gets busy sometimes, that we need to sit back, take a look, and reflect and see if we can address it before it does harm to us. And we don't want it to do harm to us in any way. Take inventory right now.